Now, News 8 Sports.
The Pirates with a rare Tuesday night hockey game at the Civic Center as they hosted rival Manchester Monarchs. The Monarchs open the scoring in the first period when Lyndon Vey passes to Tyler Toffoli, who puts it past Pirates goalie Chad Johnson. And it was the start of a big night for Toffoli, who scores a few minutes later. And the Pirates turn it in over in their own end. And he finished with a hat trick as Manchester wins this one 5-1. Portland is off until Friday when they host Springfield.